रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। वेलकम टू आर साइंस क्लास। टुडे स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम, अ सिस्टम विच इज़ इन्वॉल्व्ड इन डाइजेशन ऑफ अ फूड। एज आई टोल्ड यू बिफोर दैट इन आर माउथ टीथ आर प्रेजेंट विच हेल्प टू ग्राइंड द फूड। टंग इज ऑल्सो प्रेजेंट विच हेल्प्स टू रोल द फूड। सलाइवरी ग्लैंड्स आर ऑल्सो प्रेजेंट इन आर माउथ विच हेल्प्स टू सॉफ्टन द फूड। आफ्टर The food has been softened by the salivary gland. It enters a tube called the esophagus. Then the food enters the stomach. Stomach is a bag made of muscles. It stores food for several hours, releases digestive juices and acid. The stomach muscles help to churn the food and mix with digestive juices. These juices help to bring down the food into smaller particles. After then, the food enters the intestine. Through a long tube called the small intestine and then into a shorter but wider tube called the large intestine. In a small intestine, more digestive juices make the food softer. While some of the things we eat cannot be digested, are passed to a large intestine. Water is absorbed from the undigested food. Nutrients from the food passes through the walls into blood vessels from where they are transported to the different parts of the body. Now, we are going to study about pancreas. Pancreas is a long flattened organ located in the belly. It helps to break down the food by producing digestive juices that breaks down fats. Thank you.